No, he's been here 4 years. He knew he needed to just settle down a little bit. It was all in front of him. He just needed to settle down a little bit. He settled down nicely, and really proud of him.
The way you guys started today.
I don't know if it was frustration as much as we just there was a confidence that we were going to be okay. I was never worried in a sense that there was a panic. It was going to come out. I felt really confident that we were going to win the football game. We just needed to settle down a little bit. We have been we've been really trying to get our hands around this thing. We know we've got good players and we've got good personnel. We're trying to figure out the parts and the pieces and where they go, and I really like the way they fought and some of the things that came out tonight. Tommy Reese settling in the second half and really showing veteran leadership. The ability to run the ball late to close out a game against a very good front four. The ability to keep a team that wants to run the ball I don't know how many yards rushing, but they had 38 yards rushing. Some of the old standards, if you will, that go to winning football games, it's a little cloudy. It's starting to clear up a little bit, and we got more work to do. We're not a finished product by any means, but we're starting to kind of figure it out as well.